DJ Chronic. Oh, man. Y'all probably looking at me like, why is Flo sweating so much on stage?
She's steaming.
It's because I'm scared to ask this one question, and I need DJ Chronic to ask you guys the question instead.
PA, where's all the ladies at right now? Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. Then we stop real slow.
What?
You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
Thank you guys for taking this record to number one.
Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it. If we start real slow, you just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby,
party people.
Together, and you're gonna be the best. You know I'm.
a special, special treat along with me. So without further ado, I'd like to bring my homeboy on stage. I don't think I have to say his name. I'm just gonna play the music. And we're gonna rock out, is that okay?
Break up.
Break up. We love you. Hold on, bro.
I was about to leave the stage.
I ain't let you off that easy. I need you to pick one of the loudest members of this crowd to let me on stage.
You got me on this side?
Just one.
Hold on, it might be on this side right here, bro.
Hold on. I know I'm going to find out who's the loudest because when they come on stage, they're going to rock it. So hold on, give me one second.
Going down the river.
Wow. Wow. You see? Those young ladies right there, they really love their parents. And it's moments like that, when I see them cry, tears of joy, it makes me cry. Tears of joy.